derivative of the following using the product rule. So f prime of x is going to be equal to 1 times our derivative of x, just 1, and then 1 minus 4 over x plus 3, and then plus x times the derivative of this, which is going to be equal to, I'm trying to think here. Well, it's like a quotient rule inside of here, so 4, 0, so 0, so 1, so 4 over x plus 3 squared. All right. I mean, that's the result there, but this can be simplified down to that's it. Okay, I hope this helped you out. Appreciate you watching this video. Have yourself a great day.